I'm Captain John Taboo Cummings, the F-22 demonstration pilot, and you're watching Live Air Show TV.
The F-22 Raptor, America's frontline fifth-generation stealth fighter. At $150 million a copy, you'd expect it to do some pretty cool things. Which is part of what makes it an airshow favorite, performing maneuvers similar to its real-world mission.
In terms of the tactical implications of it, we use bits and pieces of that in our BFM or dogfighting, if you will. So it's definitely representative of maneuvers that we'd use the jet for.
But strapping on a jet and flying an airshow routine doesn't just happen overnight. Even if you are the F-22 Raptor demo pilot, Captain John Taboo Cummings.
I didn't start flying the actual demo until December, so all the maneuvers are, it's nothing I haven't done before. It's just we slowly step it down closer to the ground, and it's really about linking the maneuvers together and hitting the parameters at the specific points in the show that you want to that make it an air show. It's actually very easy. You've got three flight control computers that are doing all the work. You know, you're moving the stick and the pedals and the throttles, but you're just voting really on what you want it to do. So you command beta with the pedals, pitch with the stick, everything like that, and the jet kind of does the rest.
Okay, easy to fly, but also demanding.
It's a whole lot of G's, so a lot of G loading. It doesn't take much for me to move the flight controls around, 40 pounds to pull back the stick, but really it's when your whole body starts weighing 9 times its normal weight, when you're pulling 9 G's in the min radius turn, for example, that it's physically demanding in that way. So G straining, just to stay conscious, is really the physical demand on me.
Though everyone enjoys it, his demonstration is aimed at young people who might get the urge to serve, just like Captain Cummings did years ago at an air show.
I hope they take away that it's something they'd like to do someday or be a part of, which is really why we're here, to showcase the Air Force and inspire people to someday want to do the same thing. For me personally, it was seeing air shows growing up. I lived right outside of Oshkosh, Wisconsin, and if it weren't for that, I wouldn't be here today.
And given all the maneuvers this red-hot fighter pilot performs, Cummings' favorite is one that might surprise you.
A lot of the times we do the demo, we get the heritage flight. And for me, because a lot of the normal flying is something that I've done before, but to be able to fly with a P-51 or a P-38, to me, that's actually the coolest part.
To find out more about Cummings and the F-22 Raptor, go to the links section of our website. This is Mark Allen, Live Air Show TV.